Be on guard, Knack. These woods are full of dangerous creatures. An old structure with some relics in it. Traps mean that there are goblins around. Watch your step.
Doctor, I found another entrance to the mine.
Good job, Nag. Hold on, I'm almost there.
No.
They dug these tunnels 100 years ago, looking for relics. They found a lot of them back in the day, but this mine is nearly completely tapped out now. For some reason, relics are always found in buildings like this. But is it even a building? There's no door. No one human ever lived there.
The goblin tanks. We got ahead of them somehow.
The road's too old to take much more of that pounding.
Come on.
Ah, a control room. There's no relics left in that generator, though.
Just a sec, Doc. I'll get the lights on for you. Let's go.
This is more like it. Do you know that I found you in a cave just like this? You see that pedestal? You find one of these caves, like as not, there's a pedestal in it, with nothing on top. But once, this was about 20 years ago now, I found a cave that was different. It is said that these places were once alive. That the relics flocked like birds within them. But no one in generations had ever seen it so. Until then, on the pedestal was a glowing orb, and around it spun a constellation of gold and red and blue. I held out my hand, I don't know why, and the orb came to me. It took many years to unlock the secret of the orb and strengthen its power a hundredfold. But at last, I solved the puzzle. And the result was you. Hey, let's go take a closer look, huh?
Stay back. You okay, Doc?
Doc, never better.
Thank you.
Careful, Mac. That type of rock is very slippery.
It's blocked. We'll have to go back the way we came.
I thought I heard noises in here. Is everyone all right?
Your robots attacked us.
Really? They must have thought you were goblins. Terribly sorry. I'll check their programming.
Not to worry, Victor. I picked up a few relics in the process, so I can't say I'm too broken up about it.
There's a draft coming from this direction. Let's go take a look. Sense in going into a mine without force in numbers. You never know what you'll meet. Goblins, guardians. The greater the treasure, the greater the risk. I started out by creating mining robots. It's so much easier to go down and retrieve the relics if you have superior firepower. From there, I branched out into security robots. The concept is the same, it's just that the attachments are a bit different. As you were.
That's it. We found the goblin hideout. Ryder, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, Doc.
We found a goblin village. Looks like the one we're after. Head due north from our landing spot about 10 clicks and meet us there.
Roger that. See you there.
That's it? You didn't tell him how to get through the mine.
Oh, with his skills, he'll beat us there. Even if he has to climb 5 mountain peaks to do it. Nearly there, Knack.
Ready.
I've called the rest of my troops. I'll see you outside the village.
Would you get this elevator going again? Goblin village is across this lake and up that cliff. We're almost there.